New tonight, DeKalb teacher is raising thousands of dollars for one of her own students and his siblings. The children lost both of their parents in a domestic violence situation in Chamblee last week. Second grade teacher Alexia Gosier says that she wants to do what she can to support the children. So she spoke with our Paula Suro exclusively tonight.
That's the part of teaching that college doesn't prepare you for. Like, you can never prepare yourself for something like this.
3 years into her teaching career, Alexia Gosier is feeling the pain her student is going through.
I just broke down. To be completely honest, for 3 hours, like, I was just in tears.
The 7-year-old boy and his 2 older sisters lost their mom and dad last Wednesday when Chamblee police officers responded to a domestic violence call in these apartments. The GBI, which is still investigating the case, says when officers arrived, they saw 40-year-old Edlin Paz attacking a woman with a knife and shot him in order to try and stop the attack. Both Paz and the woman died. Alexia says the boy and his siblings witnessed all of this.
One of the students told me. I kind of did my own research, finding the news article to confirm that it was the family, and then just being devastated.
When the boy, who Alexia says is originally from Guatemala, didn't show up to school that day, it further confirmed her concern. She says the boy's mother was pregnant and due next month.
The last 5 days, it was really tough. Like, I went home early one day just to really get my mind together.
That's why the 25-year-old teacher,
there's no amount that'll replace their parents,
set up this fundraiser to help her student and his sisters.
The initial goal was $1,500. I met the goal in 2 hours.
She says she plans on giving that money directly to the kids. We've got a link to that fundraiser on 11alive.com.